Dear student, today we will discuss the problem with ER models. The main problems that exist with ER model is the connection trap. Connection trap, the problem occur due to the misinterpretations of the meaning of certain relationships. Whenever we are having certain relationship exist among the different entity types, and misinterpretations of the meaning of those relationship, that is called connection trap. We are having the two main type of the connection trap. First one is fan trap and chasm trap. What we have fan trap, first one, we see that an ER model that represent a relationship between the entity types, but pathway between the certain entity occurrence is ambiguous. Relationship exists, but pathway is ambiguous among the different instance of the entity type or occurrence of the entity type. Fan trap may exist where two or more one to many relationship are fan out from the same entity. Whenever we are having one entity types are there, from each entity, one entity to one to many relationship are fin out from the same entity. That here each stuff has one and one division. One division has one or many stuff. One division has one or many branches. One branch belong to one division. So here one to many relationship are fin out. Two one to many relationships. First one is between the divisions. This one is the division to stuff. This one is one to many relationship is fin out. That is emanated from the division entity. Similarly, again, division, each division operates one or many branches. So again, one to many. One to many relationship is there, and then again one to many relationship. Whenever more than one to many relationship are fin out from the same entity type, then it may be possible that we are having the issue of fan trap problems. Let me explain it. Like here we see that we are having 8 divisions here. We are having 2 divisions are there, D1 and D2. Branches are there, B001, B007, B008. Similarly, we have the stuff SG37, SA9, SL21. Now, we see that in division D1, we are having the two different branches, B3 and B7. Division 2, we are having the branch D8. Fine. That is one to many relationships. That is fin out from the divisions. Well, first one to many, and second one to many from that is a division to stuff. When we say that division to stuff is one to many relationship, each division D1, right, have the stuff SG37, SA49, and similarly D2 we are having SL21. Now relationship is exist between the entry types, but what we say, at which branch does staff number SG37 work? SG37 is a staff member. He is working at which one branch? We see that a relationship between the entity type, but pathway between the certain entity type is ambiguous. Now here path is not clear. That as we are having this one, SG37 belong to which branch? This one pathway is not clear. Whenever relationship exists but pathway is not clear, pathway is ambiguous, when we say that one problem is a fan trap problem. How we can resolve this one problem? To resolve the fan trap problem, by restructuring the relationship. to represent the correct associations between the entity. We have to restructure it. How we can restructure it? Previously, we said that two one-to-many relationship are fin out from the same entity. Now, we have to restructure it. The original year model to represent the correct. That what we have, each divisions have one or many branch. One branch has one or many staff members. So here, we are having one to, when we see that we are having one to many relationship is fin out between the branch and staff. This one is one to many. That is only one, one to many. But branch to divisions, that is not. But division to branch, we are having one to many. So here from each entity types, like we are having the branch, we are having one one to many relationship is fin out, not more than one relationship or fin out from the same entity. That we take this one problem is resolved or not. Now how we see that we are having the division is available, division D1, we are having the branch B3 and B7, D2 we are having the B, and branch B3 we are having the staff ST37, B7 we are having A9, B8 we are having SL21. Now it's very clear that ST37 belong to B03, AL belong to B007. Then again, if you want to check it over here, ST37 is that belong to division 1, SC49, SC9 that belong to the division 1. Now there is no ambiguity there. How we resolve it? To restructure the relation, we may be able to resolve the fin trap problems. Now, next one problem, that is a chasm trap. Chasm trap, we see that this one problem occur when a model suggests existence of relationship between the entity type, but pathway does not exist between the certain entity types. We are having the relationship among the different entity types, but pathway among the instance of those entity types does not exist. When this one problem occurs, when we are having, for fin trap, we see that when more than one one to many relationship are fin out emanated from the same entity type, then fin trap problems occur. Chasm trap may occur when there are one or more relationship with the minimum multiplicity of zero. When we are having more than one or more relationship having the minimum multiplicity, that is a zero. Let's take the example here. In this one example, we are having the relationship here between the staff and property for rent. Each staff oversees either zero or many property, and one property is overseen by zero or one staff. So here we see that chasm trap problem occur when there are one or more relationship with the minimum multiplicity is zero. Here minimum multiplicity is zero. Let's see that what is the problem. Now let we are having, as per relationship, let we are having instance are there. In branch, we are having the B3, B7, and B8. Staff, we are having ST37, SA9, and SL21. And property, we are having the PG36, PA14, and PL94. Let me see that each branch have one or many staff members. So B3 has the staff members ST37, B7 that have SA9, and B8 we are having SL21. Now similarly, each staff having the zero or many property, SG staff having the PG36, staff SA9 having no property, zero, as per relationship this one is correct, fine. SL21 we are having the PL94, fine. Now the problem is here that we are having this one is a property PA14, that is a property, no one staff is overseas, that's fine. But issue is here that this one properties belong to which branch? दैट इज नॉट क्लियर. रिलेशनशिप एग्जिस्ट बट पाथवे डज नॉट एग्जिस्ट बिटवीन द एंटिटी टाइप. एट विच ब्रांच प्रॉपर्टी नंबर PA14 अवेलेबल. सो दैट इज नॉट क्लियर. सो वट वी हैव टू डू, दैट इज अ प्रॉब्लम, दैट इज अ Chasm trap. To solve the problem of Chasm trap, we have to identify the missing relationships. What is the missing relationship? The missing relationship is between the property for rent and branch. Each branch have one and only one property for rent. One property for rent is belong to one branch. So that is. Now let's check it over here. Now previously we are having this, these things are the same, just we are using this one missing relationship was here, that is the offer between the branch and property for rent. So PG36 that belong to B3, PA14 that belong to B7, PA B8 that belong to the branch B8 that having the property PL94. Now this one is very clear that PA14 belong to which. So this one is a way to handle the chasm trap problems. We have to identify the missing relationships. Thanks for watching the video.